A young man who placed a female paramedic in a headlock and punched her in the face has been spared jail for a second time. James Haberfield avoided a mandatory prison term for the drug-fueled attack. Jade Vincent was in court.
Not a day behind bars and not a word from a maniac who punched and pinned down a female paramedic.
James, you must have something you want to say to Monica. You saw how upset she was.
The attack back in January has had and continues to have devastating impacts on my life.
The ambulance officer of 9 years wept as the judge said in a sliding doors moment of misfortune, Monica was dispatched to attend to Haberfield, who'd been hiding in a dog kennel and wandered into a Coburg home, delusional after a four-day bender at Rainbow Serpent Music Festival. The 22-year-old had taken ice, ecstasy, MDMA and ketamine. It would have seemed like an eternity for Monica trapped inside the ambulance. You were pushing hard against her and she was screaming.
I haven't been able to work full time since I was assaulted. I'm still having twice weekly treatment on my injuries and have been diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder and anxiety.
Haberfield avoided the mandatory 6-month prison term for attacking an emergency worker earlier this year. The Director of Public Prosecutions appealed the sentence, prompting a recent psychiatric report that only helped secure his freedom. You were acutely psychotic in that ambulance. You had underlying schizophrenia.
Where someone takes a cocktail of drugs and then assaults one of our members, we say they have to go to jail because that can't be acceptable in our society.
The judge came to the conclusion sending Haberfield to jail would be extremely damaging for the young first-time offender. He would be disconnected from his current psychiatric treatments and a high suicide risk.
Haberfield's mental impairment met special reasons that removed the required 6 months behind bars under the complex legislation. He was slapped with an 18-month community and treatment order. Jade Vincent, 9 News.